We're excited to play our game and to show what we can do.
Now, last year you were playing more of the three technique than the nose. What's it been like playing the nose this year? Do you feel like it's a better fit for you?
So I want to do whatever I can do to help my team win. That's probably the most. I think I'm excited to do that. I think I can, wherever I want to feel like I make plays and help my team.
Your team has been on the field for a lot of plays this year, I think 85 average. How are you holding up? What's kind of been your share of those plays, and how do you feel like you've held up?
I think we've held up well. I think we've made some good plays. We've made some critical stops in a bunch of games. And we're excited to get out to East Lansing and do that.
What's your impression of Kurt Miner so far? And Byron?
Yeah, so they play a lot for us, and they're young, they're getting better. And, I'm excited to see their growth.
I'm curious, do you see Darnell Buell much in practice, or is he a scout team and you don't run into him as much?
Yes.
Okay. So just the few times you have seen him, what's his progress?
So he cares a lot. He's strong as an ox. So he's able to use all of his traits.
It's really good on third down, but I wanted to kind of ask you what challenges you most on third down? Is it something as obvious as down the distance for defensive linemen? If it's third and short, that's harder, or is it seeing different looks that you maybe haven't seen before? What's kind of a big challenge when you're facing third down offense?
So when we get to third down, it's about what we do. If we're able to execute the defense that's called and defend the play properly, we're going to get off the field. That's been our goal in every third down of the season. We're excited to keep doing that.
Is personnel, just Julian Okwara has obviously made a major impact on third down in terms of pressure, and Sean Crawford being able to play when Coach Kelly says what he can put him in that situation. Is personnel part of it that you are now kind of Coach Elko can unleash what he wants to do because guys like Okwara and Hayes can pressure up the edge and Crawford or some cover slot receiver?
Absolutely, yeah. So personnel is critical in every package that we have. So, If you're able to rush the quarterback and take on blocks, I think that you're going to be on the field. So that's how we've approached it.
And Eric asked about Byron. You were in that situation only started as a freshman, but I'm sure is just the speed of the game you have to get used to because they threw you right out there against Texas.
Yes,
absolutely. Is that the biggest difference?
It was fast, and it's something you have to prepare for and play for.
Do you remember slowing down, like when it did at some point during that year?
It takes a lot. It takes reps. It takes a lot. It takes experience, and you get the tempo of the game.
What about?